Today, we do something a little bit different. Today, we are doing a music playlist stream where, chat, you guys get to decide what will be inside the playlist. But there's some rules to it. One, no TOS, all right? Don't send me a video of Ice Spice twerking, her tangling, her bangling, all right? I ain't interested in all that. That leads me to rule two. Ice Spice, copyrighted. We cannot do. I don't have any rigid criteria for what should be in a playlist, but I have three type of moods for the streams. So we have idle and chill playlist. Very happy, very upbeat songs, right? We have a lot of different moods to it. Or we can have very slow and somber song. Nami OST. We're just chilling. We're just vibing, all right? We're just talking. So that would be the idle, chill, waiting room playlist. Or you have the hype music, like this one, where we intro the songs. Today, we'll do something a little bit different. So something like that. Those are basically the two playlist type the songs I'm asking for. It doesn't have to be Western. It doesn't have to be anime theme. It doesn't have to be only video game theme. Anything that is copyright free, but it fits the vibe, you know, the theme. And yes, the prize. The person with the best song, something that stands out uniquely to me, something that fits my whole type of vibe, type of shtick, will get VIP. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. VIP. And what does that mean to you? What does that mean? What does VIP mean? It means you are the most endorsed, most admired member of the community. It means you have a 10-inch cock. VIP can't be bought. It only can be earned. So you will earn a VIP and you will be known as one of the golden members in chat, the few golden members in chat with the VIP icon next to your name. Chat can vote on as well. So let me put up the poll as well. So if you guys want it inside the playlist, at least have to get 60% for yeses. So I'm going to throw up the poll and then we're going to vote on. So let me play it out first. Oh. This feels more of like a Ludwig song, but I mean, I don't mind it. What do you guys think? Do we do it? Press one or two. One for yes, two for no. Oh, some lyrics in it? I mean, I don't mind lyrics, but if it's a little bit cringe, I would say no. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this. Okay, how about this? Okay. Are we adding Beethoven Moonlight Sonata in full, which is 14 minutes long? Look, is Mozart gonna come back from the fucking dead and like hit me with a strike, bro? Is he chill? Or sorry, Beethoven, not Mozart. Okay, obviously we're not putting this one through, okay? Honestly, I don't like the remix. It's too much boom, 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 too much bass to it. I like the original, but even though the original song, it doesn't really fit the stream, I'll be honest. It's too generic Nintendo music. You know, everyone has heard this, they know what it is, right? I feel like I want more underground niche songs. Yeah, but I don't think it's gonna get 60 for yes, though. Today, we're doing something. Why are you leaking my video? My video is not gonna be in the damn playlist, goddammit. Ooh. A little bit scratchy on the violin. I think it needs a little tuning. I don't know. Is it supposed to sound like this? It's so scratchy. I don't like the sound. It does give me a little Bleach vibes, right? With the violin, but like it's so, the strings are so scuffed, like they're rusted. This is definitely quick no for me. What is the next link? I knew this was gonna happen. Lo-fi hip-hop radio. Okay, you can't, is this a live stream? You can't just link a live stream. Like, come on, we need something that fits the stream mood, okay? This is just a random assortment of lo-fi hip-hop. Shit, okay, Zod, I'm trusting you with this one. Dude, this is definitely copyrighted. Undertales, To start off the stream, what do you guys think, Undertales? This could be an intro song for videos, for YouTube videos. Wait, this is a Ludwig song. I feel like Ludwig uses this song too much for me to be like, okay, it's valid for my stream, you know what I mean? I mean, everyone loves it. We'll add it to the banger songs, hype and victory music. Up. Oh. Yeah, see guys, like, come on, we gotta check. I'm gonna get DMC booty slapped by fucking UMG, man. And I ain't trying to get bent down fucking by UMG, relax.
Big dick, big dick. Big old dick dick.
I mean, at least it's not DMCA. Okay, please, next song. Oh. Okay, could it be a good intro banger song? I kinda like it. Does it pick up? Ooh, that. Okay. Alright. Hey, okay, it's not bad. It's pretty good. And 83%, a resounding 83%. That's good. We'll add it to the playlist. It's building. Damn, it's still building. Oh, why didn't it start off with that? This could be a waiting room song. What do you guys think? Let me know. All right, yeah, the song is not gonna make it. Too long for the build up. Bro, Hades, this is a banger. Just watch it. I already have the song in my playlist. Are you just going through Ludwig's fucking playlist? Elden Ring OST. Does this fit? Does anything Elden Ring fit? This is too dramatic and triumphant. This is way too much, brother. All right. Spooks, let's see. What's this? What? Stop making TikToks. We're not doing TikToks right now, you fucking zoomer. Okay. Can you find an instrumental version? I think the singer is good, but I think it's just like when I'm trying to talk and like she's like singing over me, you know? No, stop. I can't lie. It's good, but it's not a taking Hades background music good. Let's see if we can find an instrumental one. I think I like this. Yeah, it's a lot better without a singer. It fits more of with the background music. Yeah, this. Okay, we'll add it. Still has a lot of highs, which I like the vibe because sometimes my intros are long and I still need that energy. I need the energy from that song to keep it going. Oh yeah, it's a banger song. It's an intro banger for sure. Okay, we don't want too many Mushoku Tensei songs though. And this one feels too fantasy. I think the other one fit like the vibe. It feels like a Monster Hunter song. It's not bad though. I'm trying to see where I could fit it in. Not an intro, but for something hype, something intense going on during stream. You know, I think it would fit for that. This would be good for Gamba. I never thought about it like that. Not bad. Okay, we'll add it. Wait, is this the opening of Parasite? Oh my. I'm gonna go schizo, bro. This song? Oh god. Dude, it's been months since we watched Parasite and I can't stand this song sometimes. It's good though. Where would it fit in this in stream? It's like a post-nut depression song. Oh, an ending playlist stream song. I do have an ending playlist song. Is it a solid 60%? I think we'll let it go through. This fits both waiting room and intro. It does, low-key, huh? What do you guys think? This is a better start from the last one. I think more chill than the intro song. I'll add it to the chills playlist. Sneak a peek, Garfield car. Okay. It's a little bit too goofy to be an intro song, but I think it's a good chill waiting room playlist song. This is a jumbo mess of like a lot of beats going on, but I kind of like it. Ludwig has this? Okay, skip it then. We're not using this. Drill remix, no copyright. We already have the La Espada. Too bassy. Oh god, it's too bassy. The original La Espada song is good enough. I kind of like this as an intro. I don't know if I can keep up with the energy though, but I like it. This is gonna be some like hype grand shit that we had to do to use this song. The fuck? Why the singing? Why the singing? It was ruined. Like I said, I don't mind some vocals, but when it's like part of this, like a main part of the song, shit. Ow. It sounds like Animal Crossing music, you know what I mean? No, I'm not a fan of it. Well, scuff audio, sound effect, I don't know. Ooh, sound a little rough, too rough. Ooh, maybe salvageable? Only if it started with this? Damn. We can use this as an intro song. I just have to stall until the drop. Yeah, this is a good song. I say fuck the poll, let me get that one. Okay. No, we can't stand Rick and Morty anymore, bro. We'll be supporting domestic violence. Okay, let me just not show you guys what's on screen so you can focus on the actual damn song instead of just call me, okay? I kind of like it as a waiting room song. We can add it. We add it. Top G theme songs. No top G song. The top G era is over, guys, okay? A bit of a little spice. Okay, what's this? Ice spice? This has to, oh, you know what this has to be? This is a Gamba song through and through, 100%. Inshallah. We got at it. A little upbeat waiting room song. Maybe it's exactly what. Okay. Feels like elevator music, but maybe that's what I'm looking for. I kind of like it. I'll say add it. Now, do I have a favorite yet? It's hard to say. We got to look back on the playlist and decide. Let it build up for 5 minutes. You're shitting me. Let it build up for 5 minutes? 5 minutes is crazy. Like, what the fuck? But chat does not vibe with it. Mongolian throat song. Don't tell me this is copyrighted. How is Mongolian song copyrighted? My man is cooking in a mountain. Where would he even find a PC to fucking file a copyright? Oh my god. What is this YouTube link? Oh, Gios. Oh. This is a good intro song. Oh, yes. Check for copyright? Oh, please. Mashallah. Yes. We're gonna have to add this one. This one's a banger. Fuck? What's with the TikTok? The tripping sound. What? Why did they include that? That fucked me up. What's your favorite song so far? Can't say. I should vote, huh? I forget. I have the power to fucking vote. Yeah, 70%. All right. We'll let it slide through. Let it play for 12 minutes? My brother. You're so stupid. Unfortunately, it's copyrighted. I would add it to the intro song. I think this could be a good intro song. I ain't gonna lie. Damn, you guys don't vibe with it? Fuck, I'm vetoing it. Or I'm nominating it. Banger, by the way, okay? Shirley's DMCA. There's no way. What? That's a good Gamba song. It is a good Gamba song. Or it could be intro song. I'm trying to decide. Intro or Gamba, guys? I think intro. I feel like intro. I can cook with this song. Okay, we'll add it. Trust banger for real, for real. Shirley. God damn, this was this script so long. Could be waiting room song. I found a vibe with it. All right, let's add it. It's so sad. Ending song? Could be ending song. I don't like ending stream off on like a sad note, you know what I mean? I like something chill, somber, but not, this is so depressing. Think about your apology video in the future for being racist. This is a song I'll use in it. Sure. I'll think about that. I like this song a lot, but it's not it. It was this fire. Persona Specialist. I'm pretty sure I already have this song, Specialist. Yeah, we already have this. Come on, Taicho, how long have you been here? And you know, I have every single fucking Persona known to mankind. I'm surprised no one tried to link me a Persona song, knowing this stream. Because these are like freebies for me, but I already have Specialists. But yeah, like this is the theme. This is the kind of the mood I want, you know? Quick, not a lot of build up right there. Very jazzy, very boppy. Plant versus Zombies? Okay. I think it's a good Gamba song. Actually, this will make a good intro song. I'll say add it. Okay. All right. What do you guys think?
What, everyone's like, no, I hate pedos.
Guys, just listen to the song, not because it's attached to whatever series. I don't think it's bad. I'm about to throw in my vote. I'm gonna say a one. But it's stuck at 50-50, so we're gonna have to let it slide. No DMC intro, maybe, or Gamba. I like a little versatility. Already good. Already starting off to good. Okay. I like it. I think it's a good intro song. Yeah. Gido Funk. Oh, I don't like that sound. Fuck, what the fuck was that? Who can I trust to submit an absolute banger of a song? Let's see this out. Okay. I vibe with it. Everyone's vibe with it. Glad. Good choice, man. Good choice, though. Most trusted community member. If I don't like this song, weak timeout, Landon. You know what? I'll let this community decide too. Yes or no, guys. Yes or no. It's a perfect song to salute you off as well. Goodbye, Landon. I didn't even get to do it. Most trusted community member, my ass. Who can I trust? Lavender been sending some NPC shit, but hopefully. What? Ebra, save it for us. Okay, you know what? I trust Zald. Zald, where's your link? Zald ended off on a banger. Zald, link one more thing. As an ending song? I kind of like this as an ending song. I hate it. It's a good ending song. Well, guys, that is it for the music playlist. The person with the best song, hands down, I'm pretty sure you already know who it is. It's definitely my personal favorite song. It would have to be this one right here. And which means Zald is the winner. But the thing is, he already has VIP. Guys, thank you for watching the YouTube videos. If you guys haven't joined the stream already, it would be nice to have you guys join the stream and interact and link song can do community content like this with us. Okay, you're missing out, YouTube frogs. All right, so join the stream. Twitch.tv/TakenHades, okay? Like, comment, subscribe. If you guys have a suggestion, honestly, drop it in the comment below. I'd love to hear your suggestion. But yeah, thank you for watching. Peace out, YouTube.